This man is a thief!
Peace, Theon. He claims to know.
I am the wronged party here. My skin was stolen.
And if you want it back, you will pay him for his suffering. And make amends by kneeling to Serapis.
This is your answer, priest. Extortion? Fine.
I fear Serapis and I have a long road ahead of us. Blessings on your journey, brother.
Είναι από τον νυν πολέμου κρύξη.
I wish to serve Serapis further, if you have need.
There is one thing. There has been food taken by the guards malignly in the name of Serapis. They take a tithe, then take double for themselves. They bring it to their arsenal and share it with their phylacteri. The people now starve. I worry it will get worse.
Do not worry, priest. I will see the people fed.
I will await among the people at the docks.
Clear up! Hurry! That is the food that the priest spoke of. the guards are dead. From Seraph, you guards are supposed to uphold the law. Pathetic. This food will be put to much better use. This food will serve the people well. One cart of food, priest, as asked for. The Pharaoh's guards were happy to donate it.
This seni is more than I expected. The people will be served by Serapis today.
May you walk lightly in his steps, priest.
And you, Magi.
Oh.
Attack on sight here.
Hot! Stay there! Wait a minute!
Die, worm!
What in the name of Horus are all these soldiers doing here?
Area sealed off. Report back on the hour.
Remember, she's dangerous.
Ah, Ayas, please. I recognize this mask. It belongs to one of them. There's the man who tried to kill my wife. He should have known better. I recognize this mask. It belongs to one of them.
All men are
so much blood. This is from Siwa. Aya kept it all these years.
Hey now!
I'll kill you.
Amen.
Troy, his maisons have foreseen us.
Over here. No, not you. You will not do it. You, that insignia. You are a man of honor. There are so few remaining.
I am a Magi. I solve problems.
Good. I have one. A most precious treasure which must be delivered today. You will be well compensated for your work. Here are some drachmas to start.
This city is much more expensive than I'm used to.
Good. It is settled. Follow me. The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost importance.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant is no simple matter, sir. I assure you, moving tiger skins or even statues is not easy work. Ah, these workers never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have. This is all I have left since the flood.
Seems you care a lot for your cargo.
I swear on her mother's grave she was sent from the gods to make Alexandria better.
She?
I have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, though.
Wait, no, this hardly seems to be what you asked.
Magi, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe. And Kara, remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
Of course, father. I would not miss it.
I am so happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will get you home fast. Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my bull. You look just like... Finally! Change of plans, Heracles.
Who? No matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go! Have you met the priest? No! I must go to the central market. I heard of new Persian linens. I need them!
Or what?
I will scream, which will call the soldiers. Then, well, even if you survive, father will be quite angry.
Anubis, take this city. Are you Sekhmet in disguise, sent to test me?
What was that?
Nothing.
Good. First, we must get my horse. She's been treated absolutely terribly without me around. You'd think someone would clean this water. Ugh. You guide the boats well. Much better than any of my other bodyguards. You simply adore this part of the city. So rustic. You can smell it in the air. They live a truly simple life here. Pegasus simply can't wait to be reunited with me.
Of course.
Cheer.
Young miss, it's so nice to see you again. As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now out of my pay.
The deal was only to get you home, not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
Of course. I'll discuss it with your father.
Oh, Pegasus, I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful creature. If only you had wings. Time to go, bodyguard.
That is it. I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
I should just leave you here.
You're duty-bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course. Look there, bodyguard! That is where I had my first discussion with a soldier.
I am sure he was very grateful.
We must stop at the market for more linens.
I will take you to your house as your father bade, and nowhere else. Now lead on.
You know, you are absolutely destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
There are different kinds of linen?
Out of my way!
You are much more serious than my usual bodyguards.
There, there!
You could move faster, bodyguard.
I have a name!
Bayek.
Ah, you do know my name.
I remember all their names, you know?
Whose names?
The bodyguards. I send gifts to their families when I can.
Kara. Kara.
Yes?
If we go find your linens, you be happy.
Really? Of course! Thank you, Bayek. You have an interesting stare.
Thank you. Close. Finally.
Whoa.
Aha! Finally! These linens show some promise. Ah, oh, it's so heavy. Would you help me?
Bayek! Pegasus! They stole my horse!
Stay here. Do not leave. Time to get you home. Your troublesome mistress will have missed you. Pegasus, huh? I like it. It suits a horse. I would like your spirit.
Over here, Bayek!
Papa, since Pegasus was limping, Bayek went to deal with her shoe. He was only gone a moment.
Oh, I heard some commotion, but according to my little princess, you're the hero of the day.
Can he always be my bodyguard? Please, father?
How much does it cost to hire a Magi permanently?
I am here only a short while.
Alas. Then allow me to grant you a hero's pay for a hero's service.
Priest? But why are you on the street?
The guards discovered that I gave their food back to the people. Now they hunt me. I have a bounty on my head. Being a priest of light is a dark job in this filthy city.
I can get you out of Alexandria, priest, if you like. But I cannot keep you safe forever.
I ask too much of you, Magi. There is a small temple north of here that will take me in. The Philakitai will be watching the roads, Magi. We must leave by the canal. There should be boats there.
I will spew arrows on any who get in our way. Be like a moon, priest. Perhaps we can sneak you out without the guards knowing. I will take care of these guards. Ha! You call that a swing? Come at me!
Ah!
them out now, priest.
I've never seen blood before in such quantities. The devourer and Apep must be smiling. And the smell. The stench.
You get used to it.
Truly?
No.
Bayek, it is rare that priests are called upon to serve the people. And now I suffer.
You are to serve the gods, priest, not the people.
But is that enough? The gods have wants, needs, but so too do the people who walk the land.
I fear that is a question best left for others to answer.
This is where you and I part, Magi. I'm a priest no longer. Lysander was my name. It will be nice to be Lysander once more, I think.
Walk in peace then, Lysander.
And you, Magi. Bayek. Thank you.
Pavle, Ameli Anthrope! Ukoran Dinase!
Guarded.
There is no escape.
I'll light the beacon.
I'll get the fire going.
Oh.
we? Oh.
I should be cautious around here.
Got you! Got you!
Alt! Hold there!
Ah, They will attack on sight here.
Mine now!
Oh.
That's it. Die. You cannot escape. I'll gather the troops.
Alarm!